Surya has been fascinating this year. So, what has been your assessment about Surya?
Yeah, Surya is someone who's just taken his game to another level now. We all have seen, we all have witnessed that during this tournament. One good thing that struck me was his tempo, maintaining that tempo when he comes to bat. He doesn't get stuck no matter who's batting with him or how many wickets have fallen in front of him. That is a good sign of a quality player. When someone can bat in that tempo, keep rotating strike, keep hitting those boundaries, it makes the job easier of the non-striker. And plus, the team looks in good and comfortable zone as well. Because, you know, number three is a very crucial position in any team. And Surya bats at number three for us. And is done extremely well for us, you know. And I'm really happy for him. He understands this game really well now. And yeah, he's here to make it big, and we can see that happening.
Right. There's been a saying in Mumbai Indians that the real test for a player is when he's playing in the second season for the franchise. So we have Surya, we have Ishan Kishan, we have Rahul Chahar. So how do you rate them in the second season?
I mean, the numbers will say it all. I mean, I don't need to speak about these individuals playing in that second season and what they've done. You know, Ishan, Surya, Rahul, they've all contributed in many ways to the team's success, which is why, you know, this is a team which doesn't depend on one individual. It is about the team, and that is something that Mumbai Indians have worked all these years for, to make sure that, you know, there is not one or two guys we've depended on.
We have played DC as an opponent thrice in this season. Would there be a psychological advantage tomorrow?
There will be a psychological advantage a little bit, yes. But again, with IPL, you know, what we've seen with IPL is every day is a fresh day, every day is a new pressure, and every day, every game is a new game. So you can't, I mean, think too much about what has happened in the past. Of course, you can take a lot of confidence from the past, but you just can't dwell on it. You just need to move forward and think about what you want to do in that particular game.